That's it. Very good. Come on, Laura, you can be leader now. Right out here. Pitch the edges, that's right. Let's have a bit of a bum swing from you. Above your head. Come on, hands up. Oh, swing those bums. That's it. And you're doing that thing in your mum's windows. Right? And then you see your best friend. So you're shouting out, hi, please, I'm here. Say hi. Hi. Say it's me. Now, don't want you tripping over. Right, get your coats and shoes outside as usual. All right, do you want to put your little cardigan on, Susie? Hey, put it on, because you might get a little chill. Put the sleeves inside that. Get your coats now. If you can't reach your bags, I'll get them down. That's it, put your cardi on. Hope your headache's better soon. All right, bye, darling, bye.
My bag's next door.
Your bag's next door? All right, don't worry. It was just the green coats.
I will do.
It's embarrassing.
Just got to get the rest of the timber, that's all.
Oh, Wayne, you've been saying that for 2 years.
Take these boards up to here, bang a bit of trellis on the outside, slap a coat of white paint on it, get some nice creepers growing up, it'll look lovely.
I don't want trellis, Andy. It'll look like a Chinese restaurant.
That'll be nice.
Hello.
Oh, shut that door, it's freezing.
Are you finished, have you?
No, I'm still in the bath.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Made a mess, have you?
No.
No.
Hello.
Right.
Where you been?
Town.
Hello, Nat.
What have you been doing?
Shopping.
Give me a little sandwich, Andy.
Yeah, what'd you got?
Cheesy toasty.
Yeah, lovely.
I've got my glasses on. I was going blind. There you are.
Ta-da, chocolate.
You're chocolate, I'll eat you off.
You are. I can give it up tomorrow. No trouble.
Coffee.
No, thanks.
Please. Do you want a little sandwich, Nat?
Yeah.
Do you want a pickle?
I want pickle.
Gonna get out there this afternoon. Finish off that patio.
Oh, don't give me half of that, can you, please?
I will. Make a start. What you getting at?
Shirts.
Is this it?
Yep.
Have a look.
If you want to.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, it's all right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why do you always get them irons?
Because I like them.
Suits me. Thanks a lot, Nat.
Funny man.
It's not for me.
No, it's not for you.
Oh, shame. Got my luck and change.
You should get a nice blouse, short sleeves. Well, show yourself off a bit.
Shut
Well?
Don't listen to her.
Yeah?
What? Did you get an old fakes?
No.
Why not?
I told you, you want to smoke, you can get your own fakes.
Well, could you lend me some money?
How much?
Tenner.
What's it for?
All right, a fiver.
What do you want it for?
Mind your own business.
Suit yourself.
You're charging interest next.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Capitalist. When did you get there?
This morning. It's all right, innit?
No. Looks like a tea towel.
Yeah, I was quite pleased with it myself.
Hey, Andy, guess what?
What?
I woke up this morning, I felt a little bit what's it, you know, and I thought to myself, oh, blimey. Don't tell me I'm in the family way.
Jesus Christ.
What's a family way supposed to mean?
You know what it means.
No, I know what pregnant means.
You don't have to talk some rubbish.
Well, silly little saying.
Oh, shut up.
You shut up.
I was lying there, Andy. I thought myself, oh, I'd love another little baby.
You're too old to have a baby, ain't you?
Of course not.
You may not be. I am. You wouldn't see me for dust, I tell you.
Oh, don't, Dirty, don't be rotten.
Typical. Typical man.
Oh, shut up. What do you know about men?
Enough.
Anyway, I thought myself. Oh, never mind. I'll just have to wait till I'm a grandma.
You're going to have a long wait.
Yeah.
Hey? Who'd want them?
Oh, that's nice.
Stick a couple of brown paper bags over their heads.
Might be able to flog them off cheap, sight unseen.
Anyway, I'm not going to waste my life.
No? What are you doing now, then? Contributing a great deal, aren't you? Sitting around on your arse all day.
Yeah, well, I'm thinking about it.
Oh, yeah, thinking about it. That's the easy bit, isn't it? Thinking about it. Anyone can do that. It's doing it. It's difficult.
Bollocks.
Nicola. Shame, though, isn't it? Who's such lovely little Dolly Watsits? Sitting there in the matching little outfits. My little Natalie and my little Nicola. And now look at them.
I'll get the sick buckets.
And when you have a bath, Nicola, don't leave the towels on the bathroom floor stinking wet.
Here we go.
Well, how many times have I got to tell you? It's just two simple little movements. Down and up. And pop it on the towel rail.
Don't be patronising.
And I won't tell you again about using my cotton wool balls.
Oh, don't be so selfish.
What do you want two baths a day for anyway?
What, are you taking their side now?
I'm not taking anyone's side. I'm just asking you a simple question.
Yeah, well, don't.
Hey, all right.
Cheers.
Hey, on that.
Ta.
Don't light that cigarette, Nicola. We're eating.
Don't eat.
It's lunchtime. It's what you do at lunchtime. Eat.
What's lunchtime anyway? It's only a convention.
Nicola, if you want to smoke while we're eating, go up to your room, all right?
Anyway, if you smoked less and you ate more, you wouldn't be sitting there looking like a skeleton.
It's better than looking like a beach whale.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, your dad likes something to grab hold of overnight.
What, blubber?
No, my little love handles. We got a set each, haven't we, Andy?
Oh, you're disgusting.
Oh, shut up.
Those sandwiches stink.
Listen, Nigel, I told you, if you don't like it, you know what you can do.
Yeah, well, I'm going.
Go.
Well, go on, then.
In a minute.
Can't go, can you?
What's keeping you, Nigel, eh?
She's bored.
See, you want to be with us, so why don't you just act normal?
Andy?
What?
How about having a little go at the patio today, please?
Not today, when?
Why not?
It's going to rain, isn't it?
It don't look like rain to me.
I don't want to get all my sand and cement out and have it pissed down on me, do I?
From them. Finish off my tiling.
Yeah, could do.
Really?
Hang on.
What?
Ain't got no grout.
Oh, typical.
Right, and get your grout.
Yeah?
Hey?
And work.
Today?
No, not today. It's Sunday, tomorrow.
Waterproof grout?
Of course it's going to be waterproof grout. It's for a bathroom.
Yeah, there's grout and there's waterproof grout, isn't there?
Allow me to know.
Just make sure what you get is waterproof grout.
Don't panic. I'll get you waterproof grout.
Great. I'll do it next weekend.
Can I have that in writing, please?
I have to say, Wen, this lamb is delicious.
Oh, is it good? And the tiles are in the cupboard under the stairs, right?
Nice and pink. Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice.
Are you eating yours, missus?
What's it to you?
She cooked it, that's what it is to her.
Oh, shut up, goody two-shoes.
What's it like in the first-class dining compartment, then?
Listen, if I choose to eat in my own space, that's my prerogative, right?
Hey, do you want a glass of low-calorie H2O?
Just leave her alone.
Oh, there she goes.
It's the year of the horse.
Hey?
Chinese.
Oh, yeah. You want some more?
Yeah.
Do you want some?
Yeah, go on then. Cut me a nice big juicy slice. I like mine nice and juicy. Dead slow and stop. count.
Oh, don't be sexist.
Hello, Patsy.
Hello, Wendy.
All right.
Sorry to bother you on a Sunday night, but I was wondering if Andy was in.
Yeah.
Only I was hoping to catch him down in the boozer light, but got a bit held up.
Oh, yeah.
Had to go down and see my old mum.
Oh, did you? Yeah, he's down the bottom of the garden.
Oh.
Do you want to see him?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, come in then.
Thanks very much. Terrific.
Hello, girls.
Hello, boys.
Hang on a minute.
Ah, there he is. I'll just
slip out and see him if that's all right. Yeah, that's all right, Patsy. Just watch yourself on that little step.
What?
That's the one, yeah.
Andrew!
Christ, he's
in
right state.
He's had about 10 points. Good job he's been banned from driving.
Nice hairstyle.
Oh, I bet his wife did those little streaks. She must have got one of their warts, one of them 399 kits from the chemist.
What you let him in for, eh?
What was I supposed to do?
Yeah,
tell you what, though, I won't trust him.
I wouldn't trust anyone wearing a suit like that.
They cost about 300 quid, them suits, you know.
What's he do, anyway?
Well, he don't do anything. He's unemployed.
Let me hands on anything in here, you name it. Bit of old rope, Christmas tree, guitar.
The old one-armed guitar player, eh?
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it up, put a new neck on it, new set of strings. Basically, it's a good box. Mothers, don't let your children grow up to be cowboys. Listen, Andy, you won't get yourself out of the house for a while.
Hello, my friend.
I love them. She can't stand them. Won't let them through the door. I've got two of them. Car boot sale. Twins.
Yeah. You've got 20 minutes, have you?
What for?
I've got something for you.
Listen, Patsy, whatever it is, I swear to God, I can't afford it. I'm broke.
Andrew, I am inviting you to accompany me to a certain place where I'm going to show you something.
Where? Where is it?
I am not prepared to reveal that at this stage.
Why not?
It's a surprise.
What is this?
Come on, do us a favour.
Give us a clue.
Stumm is a word. If you don't go, you'll never know. Be there or be square.
Nah.
All right, suit yourself.
I'll see you in a minute.
How long are you going to be?
We're right back.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Where are you taking him, Patsy?
Don't worry, Wendy. A little magical mystery tour.
Hey, Andy, put your hat on. Sure you two haven't got a woman?
Well,
in my luck.
Whoa, with a beautiful girl like you.
Heard it all before. See you later.
See you later.
Ed!
What?
Get a 20 cent cup.
I'll get your own.
Selfish pig!
Well, that's nice and hot.
It's a bit dry.
Sit. What, can't get it now? Sharp.
Relax, Andy. Relax.
Hi, Natalie.
It's Nicola.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Bought a pineapple.
What for?
Your mum, you know?
Do you want to come in?
Yeah, thanks very much.
Shut the door.
Oh, yeah. Here you go. Nobody in?
No. Do you want to sit down?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks very much.
So, Andrew, what do you think? I think he's a load of old crap, that's what I think.
What's the matter with it?
Look at the state of it.
Yeah, a coat of paint. You're looking at the future, mate. This could be the catalyst that sparks a revolution. This is what you've always wanted.
I want this, like I want a hole in the head.
This is your chance to break out of the rat race.
Get a cat.
Eh?
Get another cat like Tigger.
Oh, a little kitten?
Yeah.
Nah. I don't want a moggy scratching on my furniture. Oh, do you want a cat?
No. I don't know why I said it, really.
Could get a big Rottweiler. Then it might eat Nicola.
It's a good idea.
That's one way of getting rid of her.
Should get a crocodile.
My hair's falling out.
Yeah, well, stop pulling it then.
Still falls out.
It's really nice hair.
You take the piss?
No. I mean it. I'm sincere.
Bollocks.
You're a really attractive girl, you know.
No, I'm not. I'm too fat.
Fat? What is fat? It's all in the mind.
Do you want to put it down?
Yeah. Things on a turn. I didn't want to waste it. I had a few ideas, but... you know?
Why didn't you eat it?
Great news.
Look at this. Rust everywhere.
There you go. Lightning striking a cup of tea.
It's falling apart. Strong wind. Roof will come off.
Here you are. Have a look inside.
I'm not going in there, mate. I value my health too much.
No, feel free.
No way. Phew. Ripe, isn't it?
That's just a bit musty. Needs a bit of air through it.
I'm betting something died in here. You sure this is on the level, Patsy?
Of course it is. Belongs to my brother.
Look at the old griddle.
Ah, there she is. Beautiful.
I haven't seen those in a while.
She's still a good nick, though.
You must be joking. It's fucked, isn't it?
Got everything you need in here.
I'm making a tea, Nicola. Do you want one?
Oh, hello, Aubrey.
Hello, Wendy.
What are you doing here?
I bought you a pineapple.
Oh, did you? Oh, I want it a big one. Andy's not here. He just popped out.
Yeah?
How long have you been here?
Oh, 15, 20 minutes.
Oh, you haven't, Aubrey.
Straight up.
Nicola.
What?
Why didn't you tell me Aubrey was here? You knew I was sitting at the back.
No, I never.
Yes, you did.
Are you calling me a liar?
Yes, I am calling you a liar.
I thought you'd gone for a walk.
Don't be so stupid. I've never been for a walk in my life, have I? Sorry about this, Aubrey.
No sweat.
Come and have a little seat in the garden. Take your coat off. Get the sun on yourself.
Well, she's a nice girl.
Yeah, nice with her head in the bucket.
Brilliant. Tell you what, mate, I'll let you have these comestibles for nothing. Bam, 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 bam. I promise you, Andy, you go down White Hart Lane on Saturday for the home games. Man of your skills, a couple hundred beef burgers, you make a fortune, I'm telling you. Excuse me, Governor. I'll have 4 hamburgers, 3 egg burgers, a sausage roll with onions, a bacon, egg and cheese roll, a tea, a bovril and a large vodka. Dang, 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 dang. Sold to the man with the beard.
I have to admit, Patsy, I am tempted.
More regrets. More regret, Rihanna.
Oh, yeah, that's what I remember, yeah.
She sang it in French.
Yeah, she was from France.
She was Finn.
She was Finn, she was French.
Dead now, isn't she?
Yeah, she was a prostitute.
So?
Shut up.
The sparrow.
Yeah, the little sparrow, that's right, yeah. So you're set then, Aubrey? Got all your little menus printed up and everything?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good.
No, I haven't, actually.
Oh, blimey, when do you open?
Tuesday.
Well, it only gives you a couple of days.
How's everyone meant to know what they want to eat? You might not want to eat.
Oh, here we go.
Don't be stupid, it's a restaurant. So?
It's all right, by me, if they don't want to eat.
See?
Like a bask in the atmosphere.
Oh, blimey, you're not going to make much profit that way, Aubrey.
No mangiare, no sweat.
That's daft.
Nothing.
Parisian.
Why, something they eat in Paris, then.
Good one.
7. 250. I'll come down to 6. And 300. 550. So I'll give you 300 now, and 50 when I've checked out the gear.
500.
400.
450.
425.
All right, done.
Right.
Yes, indeed.
Cheers.
And hooked! Hang on, got the wheel.
Got the wheel.
And up! Oh, yeah. Hey, how about that? Sweet as a nut.
Genius.
Yeah. Just get parked up, be right back.
Off you go.
One, two, and... Ta-da! What do you think?
Oh, Andy, you have fun!
She loves it, Patsy. Look at it. Mobile gold mine. I can feel it in my water.
Oh, Andy, you're joking me.
I'm not. I promise. God's truth. No word of a lie.
Have you bought it?
Yeah. Good, innit?
No.
Right.
What do you reckon?
Not much.
Andy, it's April rubbish.
What do you mean?
Well, look at it.
Got character, innit?
Oh, I love it.
It's disgusting.
Eh?
It's ecologically unsound.
You're ecologically unsound.
Bollocks.
What do you reckon, that?
It's embarrassing.
Eh? Nah, you and me. Soon get it leaked into shape.
You must be joking. Oh, rusty.
No, Wendy, that is just superficial. Know what I mean? Bit of treatment, nice coat of paint, come up lovely.
This is you, isn't it?
Eh?
Oh, Patsy.
Excuse me, mate. If you don't mind.
What? Oh, yeah. Cool.
Isn't it great, Orb?
Yeah. It's, the possibilities are,
Yeah, it's all there. The works. All you need.
Where are you going to keep it, Andy? Because you're not keeping it here.
Yeah, get a lock-up or something.
Andy.
I'll be right with you, mate. Just give me what's it.
Andy! What's going on, Patsy?
Nothing.
Well, how much is he paying you for it, then?
Well, that is not for me to say.
We'll be having a lot of big kids.
Don't be cheeky. All right, Patsy. Right.
Andy, where are you going?
10 minutes, Wendy.
Where are you going?
I'll be right back.
All right, Wendy.
Andy! What's he doing?
He's getting conned.
As usual. All right. You copped it then.
Yeah, so went up on me there.
Yeah. That's not what's it. What's
that, really?
Yeah,
right.
Jackpot.
There you go, mate.
Thanks very much, Andy. All right, mate. See you through the week.
Have you got a lift?
Nah, I've got to go see my old mum.
All right.
Not me. All right, cheers. All the best.
Everyone's talking about Bird's Eye's fish cuisine range, especially their latest, new cheese Normandy en croûte. Delicious continental flaky puff pastry, enveloping fish covered in a mouth-watering sauce made with cheddar cheese, a sprinkling of chives, and a dash of real cream.
Darling, I'm home.
All the ingredients for a perfect meal.
Only fish worth talking about passes the Bird's Eye.
I'm Lisa Dickinson, and I'm a branch manager at Nationwide.
I was really surprised when my idea was the one that was actually chosen for this. This is my commercial.
It takes 3 minutes to boil an egg.
In that time, Nationwide will have helped another customer to buy a home.
Building firm foundations every 3 minutes of every working day.
Building a future for 900 customers a week.
Building ties with 4,000 a month. Building a total of over 48,000 a year.
When you're buying your home, we've got it cracked. The Building Society, Nationwide.
If you don't want your children to watch sex, violence, or bad language, there's a magazine that helps you find all the best children's programs on TV. Are you the RT type?
Check out the little picnic.
When you tuck into Mighty White, the original soft grain bread, you don't just get great taste, you get 30% more fibre than ordinary white.
To me, Sonny, to me!
Bright, tasty Mighty White with 30% more fibre and extra vitamins.
Straight.
It's mightier than the average white.
The Brit Awards album 1994 featuring Dina Carroll, Sting, U2, Rod Stewart, Crowded House. 32 classic hits from Brit Awards nominees with Take That. M People, Stereo MCs, Four Non Blondes, Lenny Kravitz, the massive number one from Meatloaf, and more. The Brit Awards album 1994. It's a winner.
To make life easier in the bathroom, Jif have created Jif Mousse. You just spray it on. The mousse works into every awkward corner. Leave it to work for a few minutes while it cleans and helps against limescale, and rinse, leaving a perfect shine and a pleasant smell. Jif Mousse Original, the new lemon fresh. Perfectly effortless results.
Talking about new mushroom breton en croûte from Bird's Eye Fish Cuisine just doesn't do it justice.
To be honest with you, it's worth far more in scrap value alone than what I paid for it.
So what did you pay for it then?
It depends what you mean by what.
See, he's not cracking on, Aubrey.
No, I know what I'm doing.
Good to fool me.
Well, I hope you didn't pay more than £10 for it.
Well, I paid more than £10 for it, yeah, but look at it, it's an investment, isn't it?
Tory.
So what do you think about it, Aubrey?
Yeah, mate.
It's...
Now, be honest.
Yeah, gilt-edged, you know?
See? Aubrey knows the game.
Can't go wrong.
Ronald McDonald had to start somewhere, didn't he?
Oh, blimey, it's old Big Mac sitting here, look.
So when are we going to see your restaurant, then, Aub?
Yeah.
Whenever you like.
Have a little nose.
Yeah. Before you open, if you want any advice.
He wants it to be a success, Dave.
Shut up.
Yeah.
I'd love you to see my restaurant. Don't get me wrong, I'm confident.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm mega confident.
Oh, are you?
I just haven't any outside input, you know?
Oh, haven't you?
We could go now, then.
Yeah, all right.
He might want to stay here.
What's he want to stay here for?
Cause.
He can do what he likes.
We can go now. Yeah. Cool. Well, yeah, great.
Just give us a minute to play to my nose, then.
Hey!
Hey, Dave, what are you doing?
What?
We've seen it all before, you know.
It's for Lenny the Water.
Prat.
Boring git.
Shut up.
I'm going to break a leg one of these days, Andy.
Right. Yeah, mate, just knocking about.
I'll let you out when we're young.
No, I've got no
answer. Yeah, I know, that's why I have to come round.
Oh, it's great, Orb.
Hey, Andy, I thought we were going to fly then.
Did you?
So there it is.
Right, did you?
Can't get out.
That's fantastic, isn't it? Look, the wing.
Oh, isn't it?
Try exclusive.
Isn't it nice, Andy?
Yeah, great. It's yeah. Good nick, isn't it?
I like the lamp.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where you've got to keep your little menus. Is it in there?
Yeah, I can't find the key, though.
Oh, you need a key, Orb.
What? Well, what is it? Oh, it's Oh, bless him.
Yeah, it's fantastic, isn't it? I'm going to put this up here.
Oh, you can't.
Not in a restaurant. It'll rip people off their food.
No, it will smell.
Yeah.
See, what I'm going for here is the street, the wall.
Yeah.
And I've got these accordions from a car boot sale. And I'm going to stick them up here, and they are going to represent the music of Paris.
Do they work, Aubrey?
No, they're knackered. I've got three of them for £17.50, you know?
I saw you coming, mate.
Yeah, and the bird cages, I can hang them up all over the ceiling.
Oh, yeah, you got a load of them, ain't you?
They are going to symbolise the sparrow.
Oh, I like the bite.
Oh, yeah, oh, isn't it novel?
Yeah, it's brilliant, isn't it?
The old onion cellar.
That's in the wrong place.
Blimey.
Is this the original French article, Aubrey?
Yeah, yeah.
Oi, oi, oi.
No, it was my dad's, actually. Yeah, it was in the shed.
Oh, isn't that nice, Andy? Oh, he would have been proud of you, Aubrey.
No, I don't think he would have cared less, Wendy, you know? He was a nasty old bastard. Yeah, look at this.
Oh, you've got fish tanks!
That's no. Good, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I thought they were real.
Empty, don't they?
The water's murky, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm going to put a couple of lobsters in there. Well, people can choose them. And I'm going to cook them all in a minute, you know?
Nice one.
Yeah, so where are you going to put your prawns then?
Prawn?
Is that old? Just one?
King prawn.
Oh, sorry.
Anyway, you like Wendy, you know? It's all a matter of what picture you want to paint.
You having all black plates then?
Yeah, great canvas.
What's the sauce you're using there, Rob?
Basically, jam blended with orange juice.
Orange juice.
White stuff, cream?
No, it's fromage fray, isn't it?
Yoghurt.
Is it?
I think you'll find that fromage fray will bubble on your hand.
I needn't.
I achieved this effect by gently easing, teasing, and squeezing.
Oh, don't be so dirty!
Until you've got a nice symmetrical circle. And then we chisel in the pattern with the end of a knife, and Bob's your uncle. It's ready to set, you know?
Oh, looks nice though, Andy.
Your grill's in a bit of a state, Aubrey.
Is it? Oh, yeah, the girl can deal with all that.
When are they starting, then, your girls?
The dog's body tomorrow and the waitress on Tuesday.
Oh, right.
Great team.
Ah, oh, lovely little candles.
Bistro effect, innit?
Yeah, they're great, aren't they? I've been trying to get them all the same length. But, I keep forgetting to blow them out, you know, and have to start all over again. I've been through 12 boxes this week.
Ah, that'll be your first little booking.
Here we go.
Hello, the regrettery on. Oh, hi, Hillary. How are you? You in the starting blocks, ready to go? Great. You what? Hang on a minute. Say that again.
The state of this place.
Oh, shame, innit?
I don't think you'll be ready, you know.
You want to see the ladies' toilet?
Still, all credit to him.
Oh, bless him, yeah.
Puts the old caravan in perspective, doesn't it?
Oh, Andy, please don't remind me.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't want it sitting there, do I, for 2 years, blocking me view.
No, this has inspired me. I want to get back, get down to work, get stuck in.
Things might fly.
Fuck you!
What's that, mate?
Nothing. Do you want a cigar, Andy?
No, thanks, mate. I don't use them.
Wendy, will I look here?
No, Tom, I'm fine.
Who's that, then?
My waitress.
What, the big girl?
Yeah.
The Aussie?
Yeah. No, Kiwi. Fuck, 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 fuck! Gotta laugh, haven't you?
What's the matter, then?
She's, let me down, you know?
How do you mean?
She's going away. With her boyfriend.
When?
Today. She was phoning from Heathrow.
Where's she going?
Flipping Prague.
Oh.
Oh, that's not right.
No, that's not on, mate.
No, sorry.
It's great, isn't it? You give someone a break, a chance to better themselves, an opportunity to enter into a brave new venture. And what do they do? Piss off to Poland!
Well, that's typical Aussie, isn't it? Travellers.
Students.
It's Czechoslovakia, isn't it? Prague.
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
It's all right, I can cope. If I could do it on my own.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. I've come this far so far solo, I'm going to whole hog. I can wait on table. I can do that. I'm not proud. I'm not going to eat in a fucking kitchen.
Aubrey, calm down. What you got to do,
You've got to get onto an agency, get a waitress over here to cover you till you get yourself sorted out.
Yeah, because you need that little support.
That's right.
It's all right, Andy. Wendy. Everything's hunky-dory. Cool. I'm in complete control. If ever I see her again, I'll stick a knife in her guts. I'll slice her face off. You know?
Don't the neighbours complain?
Oh, dear. Sorry, got overexcited. I'm so grateful. Thank you. Really, really, from the deepest part of my heart. Thank you.
Aubrey, shut up, right?
No, I'm sincere.
Now, listen, you're in trouble, right? And I'm helping you out, because that's what friends are for. That's right, isn't it, Andy?
It's amazing.
But you haven't even done bar work, Wen, let's be honest.
No, but I'm confident. I can have a go.
Let's face it, have you ever been a waitress?
No.
No.
I've been waiting on you all these years, haven't I, though?
Yeah.
To be totally honest, Andy, I think Wendy'll be a natural, you know. She's got such grace and charm.
Thank you, Aubrey.
Excuse me, are we talking about the same girl?
Don't be rotten. Hey, listen, what have I got to wear?
Black, waitress uniform.
What, little French maid's outfit? Woo! Hey, Andy, look at his face.
No, anything you like, Wendy, you know. Come see, come saw. Come casual.
What? Skirt and blouse type of thing, yeah?
Yeah, great.
See if you've got anything in pink, Wen.
Oh, shut up, you. Listen, how are you going to pay me?
Oh, yeah.
How much?
£25 a week.
What? Are you joking me?
Leave it out. What time's that flight to Prague?
Yeah, we'll be on it.
No, you don't understand. That's just the basic for the paperwork, the tax man, you know?
How do you mean?
Well, keep all your tips, that's 12.5%.
Yeah.
If you don't get at least £100 a week, I'll make up the difference.
Oh, that's not bad.
Sounds all right, yeah, that goes towards the holiday.
Yeah. I don't want to talk about money anyway. You can have what you like. £1,000 a week, you know?
Yeah, all right, you're on.
You know what I mean?
Is this your passion pit, then, all?
Oh, yeah, this is where he brings all the girls, Andy.
This is the only room I've had decorated.
Oh, yeah, it's nice, though, isn't it? This is what I call a proper boys' room, you know?
Yeah,
great bed. Orthopedic. £300.
How many does it hold? Oh, careful, old. Oh, dear me.
Aubrey!
All right, mate.
What are you doing? Coming up for air?
I've lost it.
Were you looking for fivers down there? Now, all I'm saying, Andy, is I think you made a big mistake. That's all.
Little beauty, isn't she?
I mean, if you got yourself a bank loan and bought a really decent van, that's one thing. But, I mean, buying this, I mean, you're throwing good money after bad.
Have we got any bin bags?
I mean, look at all this. It's rubbish.
What do you think I want the bin bags for? Of course it's rubbish. It's all rubbish. I know that. That's why I want to get this lot cleared out. Then I can see what I've got.
Well, I'm sorry, Andy. I can't get any enthusiasm for it.
Well, no, you can't. It's obvious. To be honest with you, I'd appreciate it if you could. Do a bit of moral support.
You'll have to get a licence, you know.
What?
And I tell you what, if you park this on someone else's pitch, you're going to get yourself duffed over.
I can look after myself.
Well, can you? You ever seen those hot dog fellas? They're all like that.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Lipstick's a bit bright, Nat.
Oh, very amusing.
Where are you going?
Drink.
Have one for me.
Staying in?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got to save up now. Pay for this heap of what's it?
So long as he's happy.
That's right, Nat. Thanks a lot. Much appreciated.
It's all right.
Going in and freezing. Tell you what, Andy. I hope it don't rain tonight. You'll need your snorkeling here in the morning.
I think she likes it, don't you?
Yeah, she's over the moon. See ya.
See ya. Have a good time.
Paying him any more, right?
Look, Do you want me to carry on doing my brain into that bloody place for the rest of my life?
No, of course I don't.
Right. So I'll give it a go at weekends. And if it works out, I'll jack in the day job.
Andy, you can't jack in your day job without you've got something definite to go to, right?
A bank holiday weekend, I could make, what, £2,500?
You're just a big softy, you are.
Well, who's to say? All right, it's a risk, I admit that, but it's a risk worth taking, isn't it?
I suppose if the worst came to the worst, we could always go on our holidays, isn't it?
That's right. Reconvert it to an ordinary caravan.
Stick a couple of bunk beds in it. Have a little bunker.
Yes, please.
Hey. Hey, how about... how about... orthopedic? 500 quid, you know? Bouncing up and down on his face.
Well,
I've a peanut,
you know?
I've a peanut, you know?
Oh. You want to watch out for Aubrey in that kitchen. I'll come up behind you with a cucumber.
Listen, I don't think it'd be a cucumber if he'd be coming up behind me with.
Well, maybe you fancy him, I don't know.
Oh, you're joking. Look that desperate. Oh, bless him. I feel sorry for him, actually.
Yeah, he's not a bad bloke, Aubrey.
What are you doing?
Oh.
I like it. Do it again.
I'm not doing anything. No.
Go on in. Has Nicola come to bed yet?
Yeah, I think so.
I'll tell you what, Andy. She gets me in the right state, that girl. I heard myself shouting at her this morning and I thought, this isn't me. I don't recognise myself, you know, it's horrible.
Good job they're not identical.
Oh, blimey, yeah. Oh, I used to think, oh, it'd be so nice to go to discos together and bring the boyfriends home. Oh, well, there you go.
Buttered muffins.
What?
Thank you.
All right, my friend. Don't run. More colour. Chop, chop. You happy in your work, Chef?
Over the moon, mate.
Someone's got to do it. In this case, it happens to be you.
Are you just like your daddy?
Do you want to be a navy?
Good, Dad.
Navy, yeah. Oh, listen, take notes of me. I'll get all carried away, you know, because mine are grown up now.
I don't want any pastels.
No, that's right, yeah. Because you are going to a wedding, yeah. Little bird told me, yeah. So let's have a look what we've got. Now, there's that little outfit. That's French, but that's a little bit girly, isn't it?
He needs something more sophisticated.
More sophisticated, yeah, because he's not a girly boy, is he? Do you know what I mean? He's more a boy's boy. I mean, you couldn't mistake him for a girl, could you?
No, he's a boy.
Yeah. What's his name?
Nigel.
Oh, bless him. Little Nidgy Nigel. Well, let's see what we got for you then, Nigel. Let's have a little look. That's a bit baby, baby. Oh, a minute. That's nice. We sell a lot of them.
Oh, don't think so.
Oh, it looks nice on. It really does. Little sailor's outfit.
Boyfriend then, Nat.
What old boyfriend's that then, Steve?
Come on.
I'm single and carefree, thanks.
Yeah. Sure was.
You was coming to die.
Oh, sorry. I'll go, shall I?
No.
What's all this?
What's he look like?
Fucking dump. Like the rest of your house.
Middle class wanker.
This your old man's?
Yeah.
What you going on all day?
Nah, it's what he wants to be buried in. Well, come on.
Oh, that's all right. I didn't want a coffee anyway.
Well, it's a dump, innit?
Yeah.
What are you waiting for? Come on.
So what you been doing?
Working.
Leave it out.
I have.
What sort of work?
Writing.
Writing?
Yeah.
Writing what?
A novel. What's so funny?
You writing a novel. What's it about?
Dunno. I haven't started it yet.
Am I in it?
No.
Is it autobiographical?
Of course it is. What are you doing? Get off.
No.
Hold on a minute.
No.
What?
Not again, it's boring.
Well, I'm not doing it then.
Well, don't do it.
Oh, come on.
No, thanks. I just ate them.
Ah, oh, wise guy.
Lie down, then. You pervert.
Dinner. What?
I can't eat no more. I'm full up.
It's not a joke.
I'm gonna puke.
Weak. You going then?
No.
Well, you're not staying.
Well, I could get in there with you.
No, you won't.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
I don't agree.
Hey! Don't shout! Sexist pig!
Why is shouting sexist?
Because that's what men do.
You're full of shit. Why is it you never want me to stay?
Charge your batteries at a Forte post house.
Hello, Mr. Godley.
Hello.
Oh dear, you look as though you really need to relax this evening.
Your chicken fajitas. And now, live in concert, Tony Blackburn.
We charge just £53.50 per room per night. You'll notice the change at Forte post house. Call free phone 0800 40 40 40.
Only from Bird's Eye Menu Master.
Hi.
Hi.
Mmm, not that bad being a veggie.
A delicious cheese, onion and tomato lasagna.
This weekend. Digging the garden?
Oh.
Doing a spot of DIY? Going for a spin in the country?
Right on.
Or will you be glued to the box?
Right on, Josephine, right on.
Or just going out with a few friends and simply relaxing? The Territorial Army. Phone 0345 300 treble 1.
One in four accidents are like this one. Fortunately, my car comes equipped with SIPS. Volvo's technologically advanced side impact protection system.
Most cars these days have door bars. But this innovation goes much further. The energy of the crash is dispersed through special roof, door, and floor pillars. And the speed of the intrusion is actually reduced. Now, here's the clever bit. This unit is collapsing, so my seat can move away from the van and create a survival space. Volvo, a car you can believe in.
What's in this machine, Nicola?
My bedding.
Not again. Why didn't you peg me washing out?
I'll do it later.
Mum, it could have been dry by now. So what have you been doing all morning? Sweet Fanny Adams, as usual. Anybody ring?
Like who?
Like your granddad, for instance.
No.
No? Look at Andy on this picture. I still reckon he looks like Tommy Cooper. What'd you have for your breakfast?
Big fry up.
No, really?
Toast.
I don't believe you, Nicola.
Can you lend us a couple of quid?
What for?
Packet of fags.
No chance.
Me care.
You're giving your stomach a rest, you might as well give your lungs a rest and all. So what have you been up to?
Nothing.
Look at the state of you. Chalk white face. Blimey, you look like a ghost. You'd frighten the birds, you would. No wonder you didn't peg me washing out. Oh, never mind, eh?
I was like you. I started at the bottom, you know? I was on the sink for 6 weeks before I got a look in. It's all about keeping your eyes peeled. These tongues are a pain in the neck. Can't get into the crevices.
Is it a pig's tongue?
Lamb's tongue. Couldn't get a pig's tongue in your mouth. Stick in your throat.
What then?
You look quite attractive in white. Suits you. Those are skins. Chuck them away. Good. Got rhythm, you know? Here, have some more. You done really well today.
Have I?
Yeah. I'm really pleased with you. You're quite a tasty little worker, you know?
That's nice.
It's a bit old-fashioned looking, though, isn't it, that one?
Black skirt, white blouse, traditional. I like it.
Oh, Andy, my legs are like jelly sticks. I'm sorry I said I'd do it now.
Just go for it.
You were there for Joan's wedding, didn't you?
Oh, blimey, yeah. Oh, poor Joan.
Poor Donald.
What about Tracy?
I like this.
Yeah, now you're talking.
Yeah, that's the one, isn't it?
Yeah.
I preferred the white.
Oh, blimey. I'm going to be late. Oh, hey, Andy, do you remember this?
Did you do us any tea, Wayne?
Yeah, it's a little chicken casserole in the oven.
Oh, that's nice. You hungry?
Yeah, I went to this old girl's house today, right? She had her dead dog lying on the sofa.
She never.
Hey? No, the skin.
spread out like a rug.
Oh, charming.
She had half ritty games, couldn't turn her tap on. Thought it was bust.
Aww.
Well, I went straight to it, gave it a good twist, and it was perfectly all right.
So what'd you do then?
Well, I changed the washer for her so she didn't look stupid.
Oh, that's a good girl.
You charge her a call out?
Well, I had to. You know what they're like. Didn't want to.
Where's this thing?
Off the A10 somewhere. She said she'd give me some toffee and she couldn't find her ration book.
Did she?
Oh, bless her.
I suppose you know what a ration book is, do you?
Of course I do.
They all sorts in your business, don't you?
And she kept calling me a good lad.
Oh, she never?
Yeah.
Well, you should have said to her, listen, I'm a miss.
Nah, no point.
More interest in my job. Same every day. He had a bloke slice the end off his finger this morning.
What, right off?
No, it was like a flap.
Oh, I went it down.
Christ.
A lot of blood. No, it's his own fault. I have a very good accident record as it happens.
Yeah, we know.
No, it's true. Because I drum it into them. Health and safety. Health and safety. So you're always going to get someone showing off, ain't you?
Yeah.
Oh, blimey, I haven't done my nails.
Come on, let's leave her in peace. She's got to get ready for a big night.
And shut the door. Oh, Wendy.
You look fantastic, do you know that, Wendy?
Oh, thanks. I didn't want to let you down, you know.
You haven't.
I've had 6 different blouses on tonight. No, so long as you're happy. Mm.
You're superb.
Hey, is that what you're wearing? I lend your hat for having soup. That's what my mum used to say.
You hungry? Buy some fish and chips later, you know? Tripe souffle.
Yeah.
Kidney vol-au-vent.
Oh, vol-au-vents, yeah. We had them on my 21st vol-au-vents. They're nice.
That's the whole kidney. Ugh. King prawn in jam sauce.
Oh, yeah. Just the one.
Chilled brains. They speak for themselves.
Oh, not brains.
Prune quiche. That's one for our vegetarian friends.
Right.
Black pudding and camembert soup.
Oh, no, don't.
Boiled bacon consomme.
And our consomme. That's the same as soup, isn't it?
It's basically the bacon water.
Yeah. That's like what your mum gives you when you're ill.
And a savoy on a bed of lychees.
Oh, I got a little Chinese one in there.
That's all your hors d'oeuvre and you want your entrees.
Right, so this is my main course, this type of thing, right. What's that one there? Pork what? Pork list.
Pork cyst.
Cyst?
Yeah.
Oh, you're joking me.
No.
No, it's not called cyst. Oh, my dad had one of them.
Did he?
Yeah. Underneath. Mm. Hey, cough. Oh, bless him. What is it?
It's like a dumpling, you know?
Oh, I couldn't.
And then we have duck in chocolate sauce.
Yeah.
Tongues in a rhubarb hollandaise.
Oh, no.
Liver in lager. Mm. And clams in ham. That's with a pan fried cockle based sauce.
Yeah.
Or quails on a bed of spinach with treacle. Or my pH resistance, grilled trotters with eggs over easy.
All right. What's over easy?
Stateside. Sunny side up, you know.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can turn. Oh, blimey, Aubrey, I'll never remember all this.
You'll be fine. Any problems, refer them to me.
Yeah, but you'll be in the kitchen cooking, won't you?
Yeah, I'll be in there, I'll be out here, I'll be everywhere. I'll be chef patron, you know?
Well, you should have had your little menus printed up, like I told you, right?
Yeah, yeah, no sweat. I want this restaurant to be built on a one-to-one, mouth-to-mouth reputation, you know? Would you like a glass of wine, Wendy?
Oh, no, thanks, no. My stomach's all of a go with my nerves.
Yeah, go on, it might settle you down.
No, go on then, just half a glass. Oh, bloody, I forgot. I've got something for you.
Have you? Oh, great.
I want to go for a fag.
What? Now? We're busy.
Oh, where?
You're gone, then. Be quick. Just have half a one.
With a bit of luck, I'll get my fortune told later.
Feel free.
Got lip carp here.
Oh, thanks very much.
That's for me and Auntie and the girls.
Oh, that's fantastic. That's really brilliant. That's really marvellous. You're a really attractive woman. Really, thanks very much. Really.
All the best. Good luck.
Thank you. We are now officially open!
Blimey, sorry.
far as I'm concerned, football died the day Arsenal won the double.
That's right, yeah.
What was they? Workhorses.
Boring buggers, aren't they?
Whereas the Spurs double team, they was artists, wasn't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, those artists.
21 quid a week they got, can you imagine? What do they get today? Millions.
And they got the backhanders on top of that, haven't they?
Punching around the penalty area with their handbags.
Yeah, prima donnas.
Oh, he kicked me, ref. Brown, Baker,
Henry,
Blanche Flower. Yeah, Danny Boy.
Yeah.
He was the architect of the modern game, you know.
That's right, yeah. Norman, Mackay,
Jones,
White,
Smith,
Alan Dyson.
Yeah,
come on, you Spurs.
John White, what a player, eh?
Yeah.
I used to have a little picture of him on my wall.
Yeah.
Ringed in black.
Yeah, tragic.
What a way to go.
Struck by lightning.
On a golf course.
Yeah. What a waste, eh? You got another?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah. Want something with it?
Yeah, rum and black.
Large one?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
See, the thing is the people don't like to venture out too early, do they?
No, not on a Tuesday, no.
Not that likes to get home, have a bath, chill out, have their tea, and then go out to eat.
Did you put an advert in the paper?
Mm. Yeah. No, I didn't, actually.
You should have had some little cards printed then. I could have given them out in the shop.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to attract the wrong sort of people, you know?
Oh, charming. Oh, thanks very much, Aubrey.
Would you like another glass of wine, Wendy?
Oh, yeah, go on, all right. I'll keep you company.
Great hands.
Do you think you'll ever have kids?
No.
Well, you're pretty sure for one so young.
Oh, not like a tank for 9 months. Give me a break.
Well, is that all you're worried about, what you'll look like?
I'd make a good mother.
Oh, would you?
Yeah. Why, do you want kids?
Yeah, in the fullness of time.
Do you?
Of course.
You've got to have a boyfriend first.
Yeah, one does generally need a bloke, this is true.
Well, you're not doing very well then, are you?
Well, I haven't seen your men exactly queuing up in droves.
You don't know.
What, they sneak around here in the daytime, do they, when no one's in?
Anyway, you don't need a bloke to have a kid.
Well, I wouldn't fancy bringing one up on me own.
Well, it's better to be on your own than be with a bastard.
Well, presumably you wouldn't choose a bastard in the first place if you had any sense.
All men are bastards.
What?
They're all potential rapists.
That's a bit sweeping.
All men have got the ability to rape.
Well, they don't all do it, do they?
If they've got the ability, they've got the desire.
That's paranoid rubbish.
What do you know about paranoia?
Well, not half as much as you do, I'll give you that.
You'll find out when you get to America.
I'm only going on a holiday.
So?
Well, you think I'm going to get yanked off the plane at John F. Kennedy Airport and be raped and pillaged, do you?
You've got to be on your guard.
Do you hear what I just said?
What?
Yanked. Get it?
What?
Yanked. America.
Racist.
There's another bloody couple coming. Yep. Yep, they're coming this way. Definitely.
Do you want me to tell Paula again?
Yeah. Up to the station hands. No. Shit. Fucking yuppies. Straight past.
Oh, did they? Oh, Or perhaps they weren't hungry.
What's the point?
She's sitting on your work surface.
Is she?
Yeah, she's picking.
Right. Don't sit up there, Pauline. It's unhygienic. Cross-infection. These stocks are reducing nicely. Secret of a great source is a well-reduced stock. No stock, no source. Key to the door. You're working with a genius. Do you know that? I'm not just a wanker, you know? I could teach you things you've never even dreamed of. I'm a magician.
I want a drink.
There's plenty of orange juice in there. Help yourself.
I want some wine.
I can't have you getting drunk. Kitchen's a very dangerous place.
She's got wine.
Me and Wendy, we go back a long way, you know? I'm an old friend of the family. Classic moves. Yeah.
Have you seen these?
What you got here? Let's have a look. Pocket telling?
Yeah.
And butchers.
See you.
Yeah. It's good, isn't it?
Yeah, neat.
There we go. Hey!
Leave it out. You prennet.
I've seen it.
Use it, gives you.
How's you want for that then?
Oh, I could let you have it half price. 100 nicker.
Yeah. Nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Be tasty on the salad wagon. Wouldn't it?
Nah, can't afford it.
What about that 100?
What 100?
100 you never gave me.
You know, if someone had turned up with that 25 years ago and said they were a bloody Martian, you'd have had to believe them, wouldn't you?
Yeah, yeah. No, you don't want it.
No, Betsy, I don't want it. I don't want anything.
I mean, bastard.
Morons! God, you're on shit! Oh, God!
That is enough.
More.
No more. Oh. Right? Oh. You're being a naughty boy.
Marry me, Wendy.
What?
I want to marry you.
Now stop it. Aubrey, stop it. Get off.
I love you, you know?
Now don't be stupid, right? I'm already married and married to Andy.
I love Andy. He's my best friend.
Yeah, well, we're very fond of you. Now, you know that.
I don't care if I'm married to Andy. You can still marry me. You don't have to tell him.
Now, stop it, right? Now, sit down. Sit down. What are you doing? Get off me. Aubrey, stop it now.
I want to fuck you, Wendy.
Now, stop talking like that. Now, just stop it, right? Because Andy won't let me come here again. Do you hear me? He won't.
I worship the ground you walk on.
Now, look, you're bending down. That means you're going to be sick.
I'll kiss your feet.
Well, there might be a little bit of doggy on my shoes, right? And you're not going to like that, so get up.
Nicola.
What?
Oh, Nicola.
Nicola's not here, right? She's at home, saving the world. Now, look, you've got vodka all down your suit. That's your best suit you bought for tonight, right?
Sit
down.
I don't want it. I don't want it.
What? Sit down.
I don't want Andy's
suit. Andy doesn't want it.
Yeah, he's a poor man.
Andy's got a suit.
No, you can wear it in the fucking stupid caravan.
Now stop that.
Stupid. You can have a suit because he's so scruffy.
What are you doing?
I'm going to give him a suit.
Leave your trousers on, Aubrey. Aubrey, leave your trousers on. No. Behave yourself. Can leave your trousers on.
I love him and Nicky.
I'll tell you what. What are you doing now? You're going to fall.
No, I'm not drunk, right? I'm not drunk.
Now, behave yourself, right? You're being silly. Aubrey. Aubrey, will you stop it?
No.
Now you're behaving like an idiot. Listen.
No,
no.
Yes.
You don't do any more, no.
No, I'm going to get
it. Now stop it, Aubrey.
Shame though, isn't it? Come on, Paula, we're going.
Oh, look at me. Well, that's all right, you find him there in the morning. Oh, what a night. I'll tell you what, never again. What a mistake.
It's all right, he's only asleep. He's not dead. There's no need to be frightened.
I'm not frightened.
Hey?
Not to be frightened of.
All right. Is this your little coat? Here's your bag. Now, how are you getting home? Hey?
Bus.
Right, got your fare? Where's your little purse? In here? Where's your cigarettes?
In my pocket.
Right, come on then. What's the matter? Hey?
We're going for chips.
Who's going for chips?
Me and Aubrey.
Aubrey's in a coma. He doesn't want any chips.
Well, he'll be hungry when he wakes up, won't he? Stands to reason.
All right, I'll buy you chips.
I don't want no chips.
All right, well, I won't buy you chips. Come on, Paula. Look, I tell you what, take your hat off. Put your coat on. We don't want to frighten people, do we? Blimey, look at him. Look, I tell you what, I'll run you to the bus stop, okay? Paula, are you coming with me?
Stopping here.
You can't stop here. Please, Paula. Come on.
What?
Oh, tell me what you're doing.
Hmm? Tidying up.
You're not having no lager.
Get us a lager, Nat.
You're budding up lager for tonight, right? Blooming lager out. Now get out of the stairs. What are you doing?
There's somebody at the door.
There's nobody at the door. That's you. Listen, you know, I've been banging on the wall again.
Where is it?
You can't like that. Dad.
Where's the lager?
In the fridge.
Get up the stairs.
All right, all right.
Look at the state of you. You've got your best trousers on, you've got your new shoes. Now what? What are you doing?
You shut the caravan door.
Shut the caravan door!
You're gonna be sick!
Don't you be sick on me, Andy.
Nicola, shut the caravan door.
Come on, let's get you all
off. I'll
Brown, Baker, Henry.
How'd it go tonight?
Blanche,
Terrible, you must know.
Why?
I'll tell you later. No, Andy, no. What? Get in that toilet and do a wee. Oh, blimey. Look, lift the seat. I don't want my carpet all soaking wet. And close the door. You've got two daughters. What's the matter with you?
That doesn't matter with me. I've got two daughters.
Oh, shut up.
What did I tell you?
So come on then. What happened at the restaurant?
How many tips did you score?
Nothing happened at the restaurant, right? And keep it out. I've been up for one night. I'm up to here with a lot of you.
Chicken Tonight Creamy Curry.
I feel like chicken tonight.
With fresh dairy cream, spices and almonds.
Chicken Tonight.
Toothpaste with mouthwash, please.
Ah, two in one. A toothpaste to help protect your teeth and a mouthwash for fresh breath. Brought together in new Theramed. Protection and care for the teeth with a minty fresh mouthwash combined. Theramed's liquid, but it doesn't drip. New Theramed, toothpaste and mouthwash in one.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good.
Enrich your natural hair colour with Glints from Clairol. It shampoos in easily and rinses out after a few washes, leaving your hair looking good and feeling good.
So good! So good! But I got you!
Do not enter the Tetley blending room. It takes 5 years before you can wear the tea blender's cap and know about teas from India, rich and full-bodied, teas from Ceylon, delicate flavour,
African teas, bright and delicious.
You see, lad, we pick teas from all over the world. Every sip of Tetley's blended to a tea by experts. Then we add just a bit of Tetley magic.
I don't care what the weatherman says. When the weatherman says it's raining, you'll never hear me complaining. I'm certain sunshine. I don't care how the weather.
There is a new antiperspirant, Sure Sensive with aloe vera.
It's got to be sunny to me.
It's tough on perspiration, but also gentle on the skin. Gentleness in a tough world.
Oh, jeepers.
New Sure Sensive.
Robert De Niro's stunning directorial debut. It's beautifully acted. A great movie. A Bronx Tale.
Now, I made some dosh from Nick the Greek with a load of dodgy plates. And I'll make some more with liquid gold, because they've such high interest rates.
Could be dead this morning, you know, Andy. I'm not kidding. All that broken glass, he might have severed an artery. Should have called the police, shouldn't I?
I feel like Princess Margaret.
I could have killed you last night.
I'll drop in on him on the way back from work, telling him he was out of order.
Will you?
Yeah.
I suppose I've lost me 100 quid now, haven't I?
I'll get it of him. He's not going to get away with that. Outrageous behaviour. I've got to go in.
See you tonight.
Yeah. I'll be late.
Where are you going?
I'm meeting Patsy for a drink.
You know.
Got ya.
Ooh. Get out.
No. Not yet.
No, you want it.
Do I?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Synchronicity.
Shut up! I don't want it.
What do you mean?
I want you.
Sentimentalist.
No. I come in, we go straight upstairs, we do it. Bingo, you're a pain in the arse. I don't want that. I want to see you nice.
What's nice? Only a boring cliche.
Oh, nice. Show me a bit of civility, a bit of respect.
You don't show me no respect.
I'm trying to respect you now, trying to treat you like a real person instead of some fucking shag bag. Come on, talk to me.
What about?
Anything. Anything you think, anything you know. What do you care about? You got all these fucking books upstairs, you women who love men too much, men who hate women, women who love them, women in love, women's room, female eunuch. Have you read any of that crap?
Was it to you?
Have you?
Of course.
So what have you learned from it?
That I'm a feminist.
What's a feminist? No. What's it mean?
Stop being antagonistic.
I'm not being antagonistic. I'm trying to have an intelligent conversation with you. Are you capable of that? Hey? I don't think you are you? Really? Bit vacant, ain't you? Bit of an airhead. Nothing going on. Bit dumb. Bit dizzy. Dimbo bimbo. Dumb blonde stuff, ain't you? Hey, hello? Anyone at home? Hello? Hello? You're a fake.
I am intelligent. Are you coming upstairs?
No.
Well, piss off then.
All right.
Days, Nicola, look at the state of you. You're sitting there like there's a grey cloud over you. It's like the sun's gone in. You've got no energy because you don't eat your dinners. And you've got no joy in your soul.
How do you know?
I know because you've given up. Because you're not happy, that's how I know.
I am happy.
You've lost all your friends. I don't see them knocking on the door anymore.
I don't want friends. They disappoint you.
When you say you want to change the world, you're supposed to be political, but I don't see you doing anything about it.
I am political. Shut the door.
How are you political?
I read the paper, I watch the news. I'm more political than you.
Oh, blimey, Nicola, we can all watch the telly. You should be out there helping the old age pensioners or going on marches or whatever.
Marching's a waste of time. It's boring.
If you put your money where your mouth is, you should be joining one of these socialist... what's it, groups or the nuclear disarmament, whatever, but you don't. All you do is sit here in this room staring at the walls and tweaking and twitching.
And you're so perfect.
No, I'm not perfect, but I haven't given up. I'm still out there fighting. And I tell you what, Nicola, every time I look out that window and I see that rusty old caravan sitting there, do you know what it says to me? It says to me there's a man who hasn't given up either who's still out there fighting, looking for his dream.
Well, it says to me there's a man who's getting greedy.
Greedy? Your dad? He's the most unselfish man I've ever met. Do you know he's up at 6 o'clock every morning, slogging his guts out in a job he hates, which is more than you do. And he still comes home at the end of the week with sod all.
I'm not prepared to be exploited.
Exploited? You're not prepared to work, full stop.
You've accepted Nat as a plumber and you didn't like that at first.
No, I didn't. I didn't like it. But I can see now I was wrong because she's happy.
I don't know what I want to do yet.
Oh, don't you? Well, you had your chance, Nicola, when you were 17, when you were at the college doing your 3 A-levels. You were going great, and then suddenly you stopped. You stopped eating, you stopped everything. You ended up 8 weeks in the hospital.
Well, you put me there. I didn't want to go.
Oh, for God's sake, Nicola, you were at death's door.
You were trying to control my life.
You were dying.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
I'd know if I was dying.
Dr. Harris told us you had 2 weeks to live. You didn't know that, did you? 3 of us coming home every night, crying our eyes out. You were lucky. Life's not easy, Nicola. I could have given up, right? 16, I was doing me A-levels.
What A-levels?
English and business studies, if you must know. And then I got pregnant with twins.
Well, why didn't you have an abortion?
Because I didn't want one, because I had... 2 little lives growing inside me. I don't believe in it. That's the easy way out. Your dad was only 17. He was at catering college and he was working in hotels at night, trying to get a bit extra. We got a little flat together, begged and borrowed, couple of cots. And when the 2 of you were born, we were thrilled to bits because we had 2 lovely little babies. We came through laughing.
Well, don't blame me. I didn't ask to be born.
I'm not blaming you, Nicola. I just want you to be happy, that's all, and you're not. I won't care what blooming job you did. I won't care how scruffy you looked, as long as you were happy. But you're not. Something inside you has died. You've given up. And if one day I could walk through that door and you could look at me and you could say, look, Mum, help me, please. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm going. And I'd say, great, because now we can be honest with each other. Now we can start talking.
But I'm not in a mess.
Aren't you?
You're giving me a problem when I haven't got one.
Why?
If you hate me so much, why don't you throw me out?
We don't hate you. We love you, right? Stupid girl.
Speaking, yeah. Oh, hello, how are you?
Oh, blimey, you're joking me, he hasn't. Oh, how did he do it? Oh, no, I'm sorry, Brian, I'm sorry, I know you shouldn't laugh, but... Oh, is he all right, though? Yeah, no, it's all right, no, come over, yeah, straight away. All right, thanks for phoning me. Oh, yeah, and you, all right then. Yeah, ta-da, bye. Nicola?
Oh, Christ.
Hello, Nick.
Say it a bit. Here, take the
bag. Take these, will
you? Yeah. Go on. How are you going to do it?
I don't know.
Oh, blimey.
Hang on, hang on.
Take it steady.
Ooh, don't let that door slam.
But don't worry, I've got it.
Right.
Come on,
no, no, I'll do it myself.
Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah? Right. There you go.
Give us those. That's it, that's it.
Right.
Yeah,
yeah. Take it easy. I've got you.
Right. It's all right. Open the gate, Nat.
Yeah, hold on.
Go on.
No, don't rush Andy, right?
That's all right.
Just take it steady.
Ah,
hey. Oh. Andy, what are you doing? Blimey, not a greyhound in a race.
But take it,
Wayne. I'm trying.
We'll get rid of it.
All right.
Yep.
He needs a little doofer, doesn't he?
Hold on, I'll get this table.
Oh, that's it, that.
There you are.
Right.
That's your job.
Careful, careful, careful.
Oh. Looks like the royal leg. Oh, look at his little face. Oh, poor Andy. Oh, he's been through a lot, you know. Hey, listen, how are you going to get your trousers off?
Cut them.
I'll tell you what, I'll get my little pinking shoes, right? And I come up the inside leg.
Oh, don't make me laugh, Wynne.
How long have you got to have this on for then?
I don't know, 6 or 8 weeks, something like that.
Cushy number?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind 6 weeks holiday.
Well, it's a damn nuisance, as a matter of fact. I was going to get started on the caravan when I got back from work this evening. It's a pisser.
Oh, blimey, what about Albury?
Oh, yeah.
What about Albury?
Oh, let's leave it. Let him stew in his own juice. I've got enough on me plate.
Yeah.
Ain't you going in tonight then?
No.
Why?
Because.
Where's Nicola?
Upstairs.
Did she know I had an accident?
She told me.
Nicola!
Here, I'll hang these things up, Andy.
Well, hang on, give us that. Give it here.
I know what you want. You want your little souvenir, don't you?
Yeah, that's the bastard. That's the culprit.
What?
Yeah, trying to kid us. He slipped on a spoon. He was still bloody drunk from last night.
Never. I've never known pain like it, Nick.
Didn't you?
Searing pain.
Did you hear it snap?
No, I didn't actually. Maybe I did. Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yeah. It's like when you break a dry stick across your knee. Know what I mean?
Nicola?
Nicola?
What?
Can I come in?
Look at that. An ordinary spoon. I never noticed it before. Here you are. 1975. This spoon was born when you were 7 years old.
Oh, yeah.
Just sits in a drawer. Out of the drawer, into the peas, stir the custard, into the wash, out of the wash, out on the hooks with all the other spoons. And all the time, just waiting for the fatal day when it drastically altered the course of a man's life.
It doesn't look dangerous, does it?
No, you take my word for it. That is an evil spoon.
Yeah, look, put it in a place of honour. Keep an eye on it.
Yeah, I don't trust it. Get some chocolate.
Tell you what. Go and give your face a little wash, mate. Feel a bit better, eh?
No.
You don't want your dad to know you've been sitting here crying, do you?
He don't want to see me.
He does.
I'll make him feel worse.
Don't be so tough.
I'm a burden to you.
Listen. We've got to turn over a new leaf, yeah? Both of us. All of us. Come on, have a little cup of tea.
No, I don't want one.
Come on, do it for your dad. He's been asking for you.
Is he?
Yeah. Sitting there with his tongue hanging out. You know what he's like, he wants a bit of tea and sympathy.
I just want to talk to you.
Nah, it's all right.
Here, Andy, give us a little bit of chocolate. Don't knock it all.
All right, plenty for everyone.
Ta. Here,
Nick. Want a bit?
No.
Come on, have a bit.
No, it's all right.
Have a little bit, cheer yourself up.
It's all right, don't fall, sir. Here,
Nick. Thanks.
Did you go to the travel agents?
Yeah. I'm going to New York, Chicago, and New Orleans.
Are you going to Disney?
No, I want to go interesting places.
Oh, blimey, fancy going to the States and not going to Disneyland.
Why don't you go, Nick?
No, it's too big.
Well, she can go next year. Get yourself sorted. Save up, eh?
There's a leg.
Not too bad. Throbbing a bit. Only one problem. I got to go to the toilet in a minute.
Hey, go and get your dad a bucket. Hey, look at that spoon.
Just take the weight. Just take the weight. That's it. That's it.
Blimey, it's heavy, isn't it?
Yeah.
What?
Right, yeah. Put a pillow behind me.
Here you go.
Run.
That's it. I'll tell you what, Andy. Could you have been on a horse?
Why?
I'd have shot you. Now then. There you go.
It's good you had that chat with Mum, innit? Get things cleared up. Hey. Did you tell her? Tell her what? Everything. What do you mean? You know what I mean. No. I'm not deaf. I never said you was. I've got the room next to yours, remember? I can hear you. What, play my music? You know what I'm talking about. At nights, getting sick and everything. I'm not sick. Oh, come on. I'm not. It's hot, isn't it? Can't help it. I know. I think we should do something about it. Who's we? You and me. Have you told them about it? No.
Why not?
Dunno. Suppose I should have. Don't know why I didn't. Yeah, I do know why. Because I think you should.
I know what I do is disgusting. I am disgusting.
Yeah, it is disgusting. Mind you, I do some pretty disgusting things myself.
Do you?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, I can't tell you.
What is it?
I put my hands down toilets. And on a good day, I might get bitten by a rat. Do you want any money?
Yeah.
Right.
Cheers.
Ah, it's okay.
This is the woman who went to Paris and committed adultery.
You're my first naked Tory.
Then she committed an act of passion.
What are you doing?
Was that the wrong thing to do?
I don't think of the consequences.
Paris by Night, next Tuesday at 10 on 4.
Lessons in comedy this Friday on Channel 4 at 9:30 in Home Improvement, The Accident Waiting to Happen. At 10 in Roseanne, the ridiculous outfit approach takes effect. At 10:30 in The Jack D Show, The Art of Deadpan.
I told my dad my new series is going out at 10:30 on Friday night. He said, so am I.
Friday from 9:30.
There's Italian football action coming up next tonight on 4, including highlights of the Serie A clash between Foggia and Reggiana.
Healthy people find it keeps them on an even keel. Others say they like the way it makes them feel. Some eat it in the garden and it doesn't matter when, and some because it's no added sugar Alpen. Some people eat it when there's no one else around, when the kids have gone to school and there's not a single sound. Some like it in the evening when they catch the news at 10, and some because it's no added sugar Alpen.
If you don't want your children to watch sex, violence, or bad language, there's a magazine that helps you find all the best children's programs on TV. Are you the RT type?
There's going to be something big happening right here. Oh, it's the new Argos catalogue! Marvellous!
Hey, Metalhead, your dad's phoning tonight about 7 o'clock.
very funny.
I do miss you. I just wish you could come home more often. Oh, he's fine. He's getting more of a handful every day. Hang on, I'll put him on.
Hi, Dad.
Kleenex tissues.
Yeah, she's fine.
One of life's little comforts.
Guess what? I mean, the first 11.
Before you wash, use New Vanish. And wipe out the stains some ultra powders alone can leave behind.
Can you think of a car rental company beginning with A that gives you a Vauxhall Corsa for just £28 a day? That's right, Alamo.
As nature renews at dawn, so Timotei Original with natural herb extracts cleanses thoroughly and deeply until all the light and shine beneath is revealed. Timotei Original with natural herb extracts. Suggested by nature, perfected by Timotei.
What'll you be doing this weekend? Digging the garden? Oh. Doing a spot of DIY? Going for a spin in the country? Or will you be glued to the box? Or just going out with a few friends and simply relaxing? The Territorial Army. Phone 0345 300 treble 1.
Wait! Before you renew your car insurance, see if the AA can give you a better deal. Call 0345 treble 4 treble 7 for your free quote tomorrow.
Recharge your batteries at a Forte post house.
Hello, Mr. Godley.
Hello.
Oh dear, you look as though you really need to relax this evening.
Your chicken fajitas.
And now, live in concert, Tony Blackburn.
We charge just £53.50 per room per night. You'll notice the change at Forte post house. Call free phone 0800 40 40 40.
With remote control central locking, side impact bars, power assisted steering, and a choice of petrol or diesel engines, who wouldn't be tempted by the new Renault 19 Biarritz range? From £9,695, who could possibly resist?
If a woman is raped by someone she knows, is justice always done?
I was afraid they'll be killed.
Serial rapists are being acquitted.
Serial criminals are in part created.
When the victim is an acquaintance, dispatches tomorrow at 9 on 4.
I don't believe he'll be convicted in court before he kills somebody.